Hi guys, I thought because we've reached 100 subscribers we should do another Q&A, so here we go. Now to Lavia Sumner, but have you ever covered yourself in peanut butter and pretended to be a wiggly worm? No, I haven't because I don't like worms and I don't like peanut butter, but if I did, I would. Matt Sutherland put, what would you rather to have one extra arm or a missing, no wait. One extra leg or a missing arm? An extra leg because you could do more stuff, but in a missing arm you couldn't do as much. Benjamin Plant or Ben Plant put Nike or Adidas. Definitely Nike because they just do better stuff. Thomas Pash put, who is your favourite YouTuber out of these three? TP Phoenix, the Gaming Chair Master and the Average Dominator. Well, the Gaming Chair Master and the Average Dominator are good YouTubers, but I prefer TP Phoenix because, no offence, but it's kind of the best at the games and I just like his content a bit more. Daniel Robinson put, eat shredded cat poo or drink dog saliva. Drink dog saliva because it's only like them kind of licking you, so yeah. Declan Reeves put, Mackey's or KFC? Mackey's all the way. Luke Wayman put, Sports Direct or JD? Well, JD because it's like I get more stuff from there, it's like a better shop in my opinion. Don't hate me for that, but it is. If you could join any sponsor, which would it be? And that was from this one. Well, scooter wise, it would be Grit, because I love Grit parts, and I, yeah. But if it's YouTube wise, I don't really know, because I don't have, like, I don't know any YouTube sponsors. Ryan Davidson put, would you ever skydive for £100,000? Yes, because money, a lot of money. Jack Pembry, put, can you give me a shout out? And that's, yeah, I can, it's J.Pembry, and he does vlogs on YouTube. Camelone put, when will you learn to drop in? I'm sorry, I can't drop in. I'm sorry, I just can't, it's hard. Dropping in is hard, but, yeah, I can't do it. I never will. No, I can. Watch my videos if you don't believe me. Right then, Instagram comments. Adam never had one put, how long have you been riding? Damn clue. Adam never had one also put, why do you look like a faggot? I don't know. I just do. I'm an ugly person. Tom Pallet 24 BMX put, have you ever thought about stopping scooting? Plenty of times, I've just never got round to it. But yeah, I have thought about it before. He's also put, what's your favourite trick? Well, bar spins. Really good at basketball, you know. No, I'm joking. It's probably, don't know, but I have a safe trick and do tricks. Calox B19 port, dream setup. The grip Ryan Mac bars, grip forks, proto wheels, blunt deck, yeah, and blunt headset. Connor Tolley put, who inspired you to scoot? And that would be Ryan Williams. Carlopsby19 put, what's your scariest trick? Well, scariest trick to try will probably be flips. I don't think I'll ever do them because it's so scary, but trick to do, I don't know. Lewis_I03 put, how long are your toes? And it should be that long. He also put, can you no footer, because that's a banger of a trick fan. Yes, no footer is great. And Alex_Philly put, do that thing with your jaw. That I mean. And yeah, there's any more comments, I'll do that in a minute, so see you in a bit, guys.